In this instance, Iran has named Hamid Abutalabi to be their UN ambassador. And he is a known terrorist. He participated in holding Americans hostage for 444 days. Now listen, their naming him was a deliberate slap in the face.